Everybody who comes in, give me a second. We will be starting soon. I just need to get a few things done, and then we will be right on track.
Camera. Vader?
It won't be action, but it will be something.
I'll be right back. Give me a second. I will be right back.
Alrighty then, everybody, welcome, welcome, welcome. For those who join, whether it be now or later, I hope you enjoy. Alrighty, let's continue on with the Oh yeah, that's right, we left off in church. Investigate the Phoenix outpost. Don't want to. The pain in the ass. First, we're going to the safe house. Oh god, wait, how many targets? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Rival, okay, it's you. Rival, yeah. Oh, that star, that's Russian. These guys are from the Russians. But when I look at these guys, I don't see any Russian star. Plus, the way it's built is a whole lot different. So, the newer robots are fighting the regular ones. So, wait, okay. Let's see, where are we going? Oh, go back to all. First thing we're doing is tracking that. Wait, there's something right there. Ow. There's something over there. Oh, it's that. It's the Phoenix Outpost Sabotage. Okay. Wait. Okay. Interesting. Thought something touched my ear. Don't like it. Speaking of which, it's warm in my room. I need to open the window. We are going here, and we aren't following the side mission currently. We'll do that later. If anything, we do the lost and found. There we go. I'm on my way. I'm on my way. Though the journey may be slow, I'm not far from home. Let's go check this area out. See what happens. See what I find. Never know what you might find, especially in this area. One combat plus 8. Everything in its own time. We got standard. What are you reading? Shakespeare? 50 Shades of Grey? I don't know. I can't read. What about you? This is a children's room. What are you reading? Three Little Pigs, Goldilocks and the Three Bears, Little Red Riding Hood, or 50 Shades of Grey. Which are you? What are you children reading? Hmm? You guys aren't supposed to be reading 50 Shades. I may or may not have gone a little overboard on that, but okay. Onward I go. Hello, anybody home? What about you, sir? What's in your car? Accelerant, you're not supposed to have fuel. You're not allowed to have fuel. Wow, sir, I told you you can't have fuel, and yet I found some more in your trunk. Baby dollar horse. What does that do? A minute. 7.62 ammo. Cool. Who's upstairs? Heavy flash. Oh shit. Ow. What? I was stuck in the bushes. I was stuck in between the legs. They can come from any direction. Where they will be, I have no clue. Okay. Rival, what's his spec? Okay, he's the toxic one. Sorry, Apocalypse class. Take high ground. Just in case I'm tracking your ass. Goddamn birds. Scare me thinking that you're one of the robots just running towards me. I will not do the Phoenix Outpost sabotage. Not right now, at least. Redisk the forward. Did I find a side mission that I wasn't supposed to unlock yet? Does this lead to? Wait, what's nearby? Okay. I'll keep those on hand just in case. You never know what you might find. Outfit. Anything in here? Nope. Anything over here? Yep. Splash freak. Huh? Kinky. Back here, just to see what you guys have back here before I blow anything up, because these trucks are way too close. And I have a sneaking suspicion. There we go. Anything in the front seats? Nope, nothing in the front seats. How about you? Anything over there? Nope.
Anybody there?
Nope. I will admit this would be a good hiding spot, but I don't think how long you wouldn't last long if it came down to it. For the one viewer that's in here, welcome, welcome, welcome. It is tree. Oh shit. Nope, 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 nope. Oh. Hi, buddy. Miss me. Holy crap. He folded my ass. Oh well. I ain't using those guys unless I'm needing them. Open the doors of the chat. Oh, it's snowing. It's a direct way there, plus I can get the big guy. Let's see. Is the volume good? There we go. I think that should be good. A minute, where's my... Wait, no, that's a safe house. Yes. Okay. It does have a vehicle station. Okay. I could have went the other way around.
Let me just get some wood.
Nope. I ain't here.
Just a part of your imagination.
The Sentinel of Rusa Burgit. Yep, you're the toxic one. Oh, he's not toxic. He's flammable.
Oh, that's why he's pissed off I shot his thingy. Oh, there's two of you. Why are there two of you? You know what? Fuck you. Let me eat my sandwich. Fuck you, fuck this, and have a great fucking day. Give me that woo. Move out the fucking way, rock! I thought the other guy was the toxic one. No, he's not. Just go. Just take it on the run. Okay, where are you coming from, buddy? Get you out in the open. What? Are you kidding me? Okay, there's one. There's one and done. Oh, there's more of you. Why are there more of you? There should not be more of you.
No.
I don't care, just run, you little bitch. Here, let me. What? Why are there more? Oh. Go, 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 just go, just run, just run, just run, just go, just go, just go. Zigzag, bitch. Zigzag, zigzag, zigzag. You can't catch me if I'm not in one, please. You ain't coming in. This is a world of Christ. Okay, I got the... Hey, what's up, Dave? Welcome home! What's up, Dave? How are you doing? Oh, okay. Have a good nap. Or, not a good nap, but sleep well. God damn it, I can't shoot through the walls. Can't just fucking run? No? Okay, you just run. It's very simple. Move to the fucking door. Oh, I can't shoot out at them, but they can shoot in at me. What kind of mousetrap? I missed every single shot at it. Why? Reload, reload, reload. Missed. Okay, there's one and done. You thought you could shoot me, huh? You missed. Oh, there's two of them. God damn it. tired of your bullshit. I'm at 27. Oh well. I'm at the safe house. I'm at the safe house. I'm good. Next thing I do is go to the news. No. We go to our highly explosive. Go like this. Then we go like this. We go this way, this way, this way, this way. And this way. Nah. Get your ass back here.
Well, there's two of you.
That's no fair. Oh, there's three of you. That's even worse. Where you coming from, buddy? I missed. I fired and I missed. Fired again and I missed again. No. That was not good. May the power of the Son, the Father, and the Holy Spirit bless your unholy corpse. Next thing we do, where did you? Am I done here? Because this is kind of tedious, don't you think? Wait a minute. Hold the phone. Profile. With Dazzle. Flight jacket. Song. Military pants. There we go. There we go. Perfect. Looks like the most needed. Gloves. Let's see. Cool, there we go. Shoes. There we go. There we go. See, we got the pants, got the shirt, got the, the neck. Make sure I have the dog tags. Do your chang hang low, do a wobble to and fro. Hey, that's good, that's good, that's good. Cool. There we go. We kick ass, smoke grass, and eat ass. Probably not at the same time, but we do it enough in some sort of order. Okay, time to loot the corpses.
Don't need the gasoline. Okay, next thing.
Ooh, the gun club. Let's go to the gun club. I figured that I might have some stuff they might want to see. You had some good stuff, huh? It looks like he came for his final shooting rounds. I'm sorry, buddy, but I'm taking all your stuff. Rest in peace, or pieces, whether or not you be alive or dead. What's underneath here? Nothing. Oh no. Too deep. Was Holomin skiert Helium? Keep the 44 Magnus. Surprisingly, there's no chest nearby. Usually that's nearby. Oh, that's why it's in.
Everything in its own time. Okay, the next thing we do is go all the way over here. Might have to deal with him first. Might have to go to that safe house first. Or not. Either way, we still get something done. Marshmallowlands? Yes. We are in the Marshmallowlands.
not you. You can't hear me, you can't see me. And soon enough, you... Then later on... Bitch, how did you see me? Just go. Take that. Show yourself. I got him. You can't deny that, bitch. I got your leader. Your leader no more. Onward we go. Could you fuck off with your machine guns? Goddamn. Take one of these and shove it right up there. Just right up there. Because it's too much bullshit. for the one person that's in here. Welcome, welcome, welcome. There's one. There's two stuck in the... Two is just stuck in there. Let me gather the steel off of him. I still don't understand, like, why can't you just put a radio down? Nice try, you little shit. But I don't think so. Didn't I take you down? Okay, next thing. Oh, I already took you out. Never mind. What do you have to offer? At least your corpse. Desert camo. Ooh. I'm not in the desert, so it wouldn't be very helpful. Say, who peed in the floor? Speaking of which, the video should be out soon for the Hello Neighbor series. I did a two-part thing. I see you, come on out, please. Come on. If I tease you a bit, will you come out? Aw, I guess he won't. He doesn't want to play. Aw. I guess I did have to tease him a bit. take all these pieces away first. Okay, okay. Look at all these dead bodies. I mean, if you really think about it, you could try and find a way of making these things, or these guys, the dead bodies and all that, into... Oop. Is that a landmine? Oh, those copper, okay. Oh, I can see why it's called Lost and Found. Okay. It takes a large brain to understand such very sophisticated jokes. And as you can tell, I lack that. Very few times do I wear and have a large brain. Your deaths were not in vain. That I will tell you now. Get which? Loot the bodies. Nope. What's back here? Beautiful night. That tree just disappeared. There's a small town over there. It's below. Gas run. Survival's journal. Journal. I saw something weird over a Garth Famar today. The machines were grouping around the gas station there, sniffing around. After a while, one of them started making noise, like a calling noise. A few minutes later, one of those huge lumbering harvesting machines turned up and started sucking gas from the station. I guess the machines needed to eat too. Man, fuck those machines.
Let's see, where is the next spot we're gonna go to? We'll do this little side mission here, then after that we'll head here, go to the safe house. If anything else unlocks, we'll just slowly get all the safe houses in this area, get to this spot, probably end off on this one, depending on time. But if anything else happens, we're going to be ending off on that, as well as the safe houses. That ready to go, that ready to go, that. We got flyers. Saw me. What? Oh, there's two of them. You missed entirely, you morons.
Just take this. You guys exploded it yourselves? Thank you. not a part of your combat. Why is that thing glowing at me? Oh, it knows I'm there. Oh, that's why it's toxic gas. Excuse me. Oh well. Let's see. Go here, then after that go to the next one. Okay, it was just a nightmare. Oh. So scary. Okay, next thing we do is go and get to that safe house. Bitch, get your ass up that hill before I whoop it up the hill. Just run. I escaped combat.
Oh, I think I see a creature above.
Don't like that. I don't like it. Don't like the sound.
Oh.
Gotta keep.
Fast travel there.
That makes it a lot easier once you have enough safe houses everywhere.
Okay, next one. Oh, that's the Phoenix. Oh, it's this place.
That looks like it would be a missile. So if I'm not mistaken, that's a missile silo. That's just waiting to be launched.
Storo di Repo. Usually hunt in packs.
Yep.
They usually hunt in packs of three, like raptors. I think.
I take that back. There's one that flanks all the way back. That way, if anything happens... Get to this church, and then after that, we will go to they're far enough away. Usually, stragglers around churches. Next thing we do, we go to here to do the sabotage thingy. Shit. Get back to the church, get back to the church! Wait, over farmlands control? I could shoot back too, bitch. This man really did. Sorry about that. you want to praise the Lord, then get on it. I told you to get on your knees. Next time you'll listen. See if I can get his attention. Play this game anymore. You missed, but close enough. Thank you. Look at that. They fall so good. Get all your shit. Speaking of which, let's go to our skills. Oh jeez, we're almost out of time. Okay, head back to the church, grab that tree, get inside the church. Pilot glasses? No, they're called aviators. I should know, I have a pair. Okay, it seems to be we will be only getting to the other things. Do not touch that. Cool. Next thing we do. Relay beacon over there. Yep, I saw the relay beacon already. Okay. That guy over there, those guys over there. Thank you. Now that I got one thing in, should be more than enough. Can I load up? Fast travel, now. God damn it.
Okay. Yeah, before we finish this live stream, we will be finishing off what was there. I believe this is the last one, so I gotta really quickly there we go. Thank you.
call it there for tonight. I know we didn't get as much done as we thought we would, but I feel like that would have been the most we would have been able to with the time we had. So I hope you enjoyed. Actually, wait a minute. Don't we have to make it back to the... Yep, there we go. I'm pretty sure that way it saves. Go to the recycling station. Drop off all our shit. Go to here. Transfer, transfer. Paramedics response thing, yes. Transfer, transfer, transfer. Okay, I believe that should be it. Oh, I wasn't even switched over. Oh well, wasn't that important. But to put simply, I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to go check out my YouTube. If you guys want to know anything about Discord or anything like that, please let me know. Let me know in the comments, I should say, specifically. And then after that, that should be it. Besides that, I should have to say, I hope you have a good morning, good evening, and a good afternoon. I hope you enjoy. My name is PlugDoctor978, and I'll see you in the next one. I hope you enjoyed.